Fuck, motherfucker. This is Felix Herko. I'm back. I don't think anyone was here anyway, but yeah. Okay. We're having a weird drop frame problem there. Seems to be stable now. I don't know if that's true. But we're going to move forth and see what playing this game will do. Morning coffee is from 8 to 10, because after 10 I go to a job. That's what I do. Here I am. I'm in the main hub. I actually don't think I have anything to do here. I think I did everything before I got off the other night, so... Except maybe collect my free materials. That'll be cool. Some weapon parts. Alright, let's... gold fabric, that's cool. Some people around here. The last couple of weeks, consumables. Somewhere around here I can pick up city back to life. Well, maybe it's up to the tech ward. I could pick up like incendiary rounds somewhere. I want those. Tools. Cool. And then what's over here? Electronic parts. Cool. Out. Would you? Why not? You can break it down, get materials and shit.
Nobody's got a better selection. I was hoping to make a sale.
Keep your head on straight. We'll see you later. My buddy showed me this amazing glitch that I don't know if they've patched yet, but come over here. You have these two backpacks, the paramedic and the police backpack that you get from the free vendor where the reward vendor, if you've ever played this, you'll know what that I mean by that. You put it on, right? You go to the restock. Boom. 7 med kits, baby. More than the 5 max, huh? And you can do it with a second backpack to get extra ammunition. It's pretty cool. So, I have more now ammunition, and then I go and I put my actual backpack back on. I still have 7 medkits. Isn't that amazing? Hopefully they never ever patch that one, because I utilize those 7 medkits like a madman. It's actually really beneficial. Okay. I know there's a place in here to get the incendiary rounds, but... Maybe I'm maxed. Let's see if I'm maxed on those. I can't look, so... Fucking annoys me. Where are those bitches? Special ammo, thank you. There you are. Incendiary bullets, cool. Load it up. Load it up. What's up, bud? How are you doing? What's this? Oh, it's a restock. No, it's okay. I'm not doing that now. But it's pretty cool. I wish there was like a mini game down there. As if there was, I'd play it from time to time. That'd be fun. Do some shooting range shit. Kind of like in GTA. If you ever played that. I don't know what that's about, man. For a minute there, man, I was getting some serious drop frame. It means I'm just gonna watch my stream from now on for like fucking 5 minutes before I fucking actually start playing. So I don't fucking always have to break a stream up into like two pieces. As I announced a minute ago when I had been streaming, I'm drinking out of my Sochi Darush. Sochi Daru. It's my Sochi mug that I got from my friend who's actually Russian, who was actually talking to people who were actually at the Sochi Olympics, who got her that mug in actuality. So what's the move? What are we doing here on the map? Well, we've collected pretty much everything outside of the DZ. All the way around here. Pretty much everything's been collected for the most part. I have a few minor things I gotta pick up, like... No, none of these. But, like small shit. Just nothing down here. Like, I gotta go over here and get this phone. This fucking phone. Didn't realize I missed that. And then I gotta get up to this area and finish up this part, and then this part is not unlocked. So that's the move today. That's what we're doing. So let's get that phone first. I'm OP at this point for any zone other than the dark zone. Like, my fucking character has... I'm critting, my DPS right now for my primary is 109. I mean, that's pretty fucking beastie, wouldn't you say? Yeah, so I'm... Anything outside of the DZ and I'm shredding. I'm the shredder. So I might try and run some daily by myself.
You are now entering the cool safe area.
You lucky bastards. Let's get over there. Where are we in? We're in Kips Bay. It's like the fucking 80s all over again. I don't know what he's talking about. Was that a reference to Willy Wonka? Is that what he meant by that? He says it a lot. I mean, I hear it all the time. That's a piece of repeated audio that is endless. But I... One shot.
No closer.
Yeah, it's kind of lethal. But, oh. I've been waiting for her for so long. Open up and what the fuck?
Listen, shithead, if you don't cooperate, we're gonna go after your family.
Oh,
that's right. We know where you've been hiding out.
Oh, shit. Just little old you. I can't kill her. you waiting for?
Mm-hmm. Take that. Why not? Here comes the rain. Here she comes again. Here comes the rain. Somebody over here. I've been waiting for her for so long. What's really funny is so I did a job in New York. I worked production in New York for television for, I don't know, a couple of years. And what's really interesting is I did a job on the East River on a really tall set of buildings. If we look at the map here, we're on the, here's the East River in New York, right? So I did a job on 4th of July, somewhere in these street cross streets on tall buildings that were on the East River. In other words, I was on top while the fireworks were going off out here. I know this is just a fictional boat that they put on the river, but there was literally a fireworks boat. And this seems to be the set of buildings that I actually stood on for that show. Because they were really tall and right on the East River. And I had to take an elevator all the way to the top. But it might have been further south. I mean, the set of buildings could have been, well, obviously not there. But I don't know. I have this feeling that this is the set of buildings. Because we were right below this little mini island thing here. You know, clear shot all the way to, like, the Atlantic Ocean from looking at the top of those buildings. It was pretty cool. But I don't remember there being... Do I remember there being a cross thing or a parking lot? I don't remember. I mean, this could be based on development that exists today. I did find the fucking High Line on the other side. On the other side of the island, I found the High Line. It was pretty badass.
Not just old folks and kids. People were dropping dead in the streets. People dying in their apartments, and nobody would find it for days. The hospitals, they were turning people away because they had nothing.
I like finding these
but that was okay because Sarah had those
phone recordings because they're entertaining.
By that point,
more story.
The cat was out of the bag on the smallpox thing, but we still had hope, you know? Sarah was going to beat this thing, and then we were all going to go home. Meanwhile, the city was falling to shit around us.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Now we're going to fast travel to here. We're going to get that other shit. And that side mission all the way at the top center of the section I'm going to, it's kind of got like a, almost like a light green color. That side mission will unlock a bunch of other phones. Because when you find all the side missions and all of the encounters in a section, it unlocks... fully stocked, so okay, cool. Let's roll out. Peace. There's some shit to break down. Hold on, let me do that real quick. Goodbye. See, I did pick up one gold piece. You know what? I've been meaning to sell these fucking things. Let's go back to the salesman in here and sell some shit.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
You do not have the best gear in the city. You do not. You're such a bullshitter. Yeah, I didn't need bleed resistance sold. I did not need blind death resistance. Ammo capacity I'm keeping around. Burn resistance, I don't care. I already have something on with burn resistance. Any of the double ones are worth it, so in case I use the Seeker Mine later. And those are just horse shit. This high velocity magazine is such a letdown. I got that and I thought it was going to be like a major boost, and it didn't move shit. It actually decreased shit. So we're definitely selling that motherfucker and getting the gold. And all the rest of the shit is sellable. Now that hand stop I'll keep, because I right now I just don't have a gun with an extra hand stop on it. Let me see if those magazine springs are worth it. Let's jump in here. Alright, so the one that's connected to something is that one with the chain link on it. This one. See, these are... Look, so that's a 28, and I got it on... Well, that's on my other gun, but... Yeah, I guess that's just the roll. These are just shit. Alright, goodbye. I'm getting rid of that.
Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection.
Goodbye. Yes, I'll take the gold. Actually, let me double check that. It's the suppressors to make sure they're not giving me a boost. Mod this. Yeah, because this guy's got a vent break on. Of course. I got another one. Controller battery is a fact of life, my friend. Until they make a lithium-ion battery that lasts, you know, weeks, we have this limitation that we have to deal with. Let's look. So, yo, didn't... Then you see, oh, I guess that suppressor must be for something else. What's it for? Wait a minute here. Maybe it's for this bitch. It does not appear to be. What is that suppressor for? Let's see. Maybe it's for this type of gun. Well, I could just look, right? Yeah, it's for this type of gun. Okay. Right, so that's a rifle suppressor, and both of those are dookie compared to the loud vent break that I have, so we're going to get rid of. We're going to sell them bitches.
You're going to like what you see.
Welcome to the club. Yeah, goodbye.
Hold on.
Yeah, I didn't want to feed my cats by mistake twice, so had to possibly put a stop on that. Yeah, so this is bullshit. We'll sell that. I'm not sure which one of these can be used, but these are fucking dookie. Get rid of those bitches. Keep those hand stops. I had a rifle that had a hand stop capability with it. More than likely, I'm just putting this purple one on when I get another one like that. But the one I've been stable with right now, that's given me a DPS of 66.313. That one right there does not have a hand stop option. So, you know, you just use it how you're going to use it. So, until, you know, one of these times I might get a gold drop that fucking has that option. So, I want to have a handbrake available when I get to it. Awesome. So, that got me some cash. Not that cash is really something I need, because I can't convert cash into Phoenix credits. And Phoenix credits are what buy the good shit.
Warning.
But who knows? I might need to get like a, you know, a really high, really, really high end, like, you know, special vendor fucking really high end special vendor attachment mod. Ooh. I don't want to get zapped. Hey, you just totally up in the sky and then. Here comes the rain. Here she comes again, Midtown East. Found an encounter. That's good. Leads to some action. Action. Okay. What's the deal? I'm sure they tell it in the backstory, but if this is a post-apocalyptic New York, where the fuck is the power coming from? But I guess the assumption of this game is that maybe it's just the island of Manhattan that's fucked. I don't know. So I'm going to pull this guy over here.
Retrieving encrypted audio communication.
Got a bit of a personal request. It's getting less personal by the second. Old buddy from the sandbox made contact. Turns out he was in Bliss's squad when things went down. But now, he doesn't want anything to do with that LMB rah-rah bullshit. Sent the JTF squad to extract him, but they've gone radio silent. So, if you could, I'll send you the coordinates of his first transmission, and then, well, you can figure it out.
Everybody's out there for themselves now.
Must be a link. Oh shit. There's these motherfuckers. Yeah, I thought I'd a little bit of shredding. Shredded wheat right there.
Just have to reboot the system. Our comms will probably go dark for a bit while it cycles.
Roger that.
Alert. Encoded message.
Rhodes, this is Gamble, remember? From Iraq. Long story, but I need out of Bliss's batshit battalion right now. If you can, send a JTF squad to extract me. Tell them to wait for a call in the lobby at the 86 East building. I'm counting on you, Rhodes. Gamble out.
Well, that was nice of him. Maybe I can grab that echo.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Yep. All right. Which way are we going now? Which way are we going now? Ah. Taking us back a little bit, isn't it? I guess I can't jump down there. Okay. Oop, where's that shit I wanted? I've been waiting for her for so long. Open the sky and let it come out. Oh. We can take that. Is this gamble?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You always have bad feelings about things, Green.
Yep, and I'm usually right.
All clear. Okay, that's gotta be him. Stay sharp. This is JTF Officer Barnes. Roll sent us to this location. Are you the package?
Yeah. I'm south of you. Cross the street and head into the alley. I think my trail is clean, but you better keep your eyes front just in case. Nothing on this side of the DZ is safe.
We got you. Just sit tight and let us do our thing.
Active echo beacon detected.
You smoke? Want some cigarettes? Got a fresh pack here on open. Yeah, sure.
We want Gamble alive. He's pinned down. Do not fuck this up.
No need to get tough with me.
You piece of shit.
You first, piss ant.
A lot going on with this one, huh? Didn't actually want to throw the smart cover down, but okay.
Securing package. We'll bring him back across the street once he's in hand. Prepare an interrogation room.
So she's back here shooting some dudes that are coming to the back. Anything down here? No. This is a pretty in-depth one. I like these, man. They're really cool. Anything back here? No. All right. Ooh, what's that? Nothing. So I come in here. She's shooting those dudes. Wait, there's a door here. There's a thing I can pull. I'll take that. And there are some actual dudes. So who are these guys shooting at? Who's this? So these are LMB guys. So they're shooting this window, which means Gamble's up the stairs in this. Because these guys are walking up the stairs. Yeah, I know. I knew that, but I'm just like, I don't want to miss like one of the little story elements. So this is clearly Gamble getting shot at. Those dudes are coming up the stairs. He's got to be dead.
Don't shoot. I'm coming down.
So he came down. Oh, something up here. survival guide. Cool. Anything else? Nothing up here. Can't walk on that. Oh, that's pretty cool. It's like a weird cafe or something. Sometimes that jumps off. Other times it just fucking falls. I hate it. I'm gonna figure out how to do that. That's where I'm not. Oh yeah, so that these are dudes that were dying. And there's some bullet holes because they were shooting at Gamble. Oh. Well shit, is that him? That can't be him. See, he said he was coming down. Maybe that was a dude he killed or something. I don't know. I love backtracking the story like that. It's so cool. So, head across the street. And that's where we're hitting the real deal, man. Yeah, I shot you through a mirror. Fuck you. Your knees out. You just keep shooting like that. You were up there.
Man, that shit was a shit show. I'm glad Gamble's alive, but he ain't exactly a saint, you know? And we lost some good people getting him out.
Mm-hmm.
He damn well better have some wizard inside dope on the LMB, or else. I don't need another buddy. I need actionable intel. Let me send another crew to pick him up.
Now, what that unlocked is all these little fucking icons on the map and more side missions. So now I can go get all this shit in this area because I care about that. Other people don't, which is understandable. You don't have to care about small collectible shit. But I do. I do. I enjoy collecting them, even though the experience goes nowhere because I'm at the 30 level cap. I do get drops that I can break down and... What are you... What the fuck? Oh, shit. Ooh, where is that survival guide? That's above me. How do we get there? Ah, I see. There we go. Mm-hmm. Get some jeans. No? Curiouser and curiouser. I've been waiting for her so long. There's a staircase. There it is. Which leads to a room that provides me some materials. I got some gold electronics there. That's cool. There's my survival guide. Awesome. Wasting ammo. All right, so we're gonna pop off here. Oh, over this way. Oh. Sniper who gets sniped. She was trying to fucking surprise me, but nope. She got a surprise. We're heading in this direction. Might as well. Get to that motherfucker. Very strange. So they want me to... Okay, yeah, I'm not doing that, motherfucker. I'm going right through here. I knew it was going to adjust the minute. What the fuck? What is it? In that tower. Which I get to by jumping. And that's, you do that in a mission. What the fuck? So, are you telling me I can only get to this one via the mission now? Yeah. I can only get to this via the mission. Is that what you're telling me? No. Okay. Fuck you, if that's the case. No, that's down, isn't it? Hold on. What the fuck? You're saying down here? What the fuck? Where is that? Whatever. We'll figure it out. Oh, yeah. Yeah, totally, it's fucking underground. There it is again, I jumped. Why the fuck does it jump? Mm-hmm. Nice.
Eva Costa, urban spelunker. Day 3. Yesterday, some asshole shot at me. Soldiers. National Guard, maybe. I don't know who they thought I was. Anyway, I'm in Midtown today, not far from the Empire State Building, in front of Abel's department store. My papa used to bring me here when I was little to watch the Thanksgiving Day parade. There's a parade today, but I don't like the looks of it. Guys wearing gas masks and big tanks on their back are leading a group of people into a circle. Some of them are crying. I'm afraid to get any closer because I don't know what they're doing. Maybe I should take some pictures. Oh my God. They're burning them. Oh my God.
Hot sticky scene, you know what I mean. Like the desert sun against my skin. I've been waiting for her for so long. Open the sky and let her come down. Here comes the rain. Here she comes again. Ooh, can't climb that. That sucks. Somewhere around here's a fucking ladder, right? Scaffolding, maybe. There we go. I hear it. And there definitely was a fucking chest up here. Where do I acquire that bitch? Baffled. No. Fuck you. And bullshit standard ear thing. There's no way I can find this fucking motherfucker. I'm standing on it. It's not fucking there, assholes. Whatever. Are you fucking with me? Are you fucking serious? What is this rope here for if I can't climb up it or climb down it? Seriously? Massive. Seriously. You put a fucking rope here that I can't fucking climb up or down. Stupid fucks. Jesus Christ. I'll take the long way back down, assholes. Jesus Christ almighty. Yeah, so there's a rope I can up here. There's a rope I can not climb up nor down. And then up here, there's a fucking non-existent chest. And a claim that there should be one. Fuck you on that goddamn map. Get your fucking map right, dickwads. Just fucking motherfuckers. And I can't climb over that fucking... Fuck you.
The JTF could be anywhere. incoming.
Contact. Keep it tight.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Hmm.
What does it say? It says a lot of things, but the part that matters is this. Certain people are now authorized to do whatever the hell it takes to clean up the big messes. Nuclear, biological, chemical attacks, pandemics, giant monsters, that sort of thing. As you might have guessed, their current situation qualifies. They're called the Division, and they're being activated as we speak. How do you know who they are? Look for those damn orange circles. You see the glow, then you'll know.
Mm-hmm. I know it's above me. Ah, here it is.
I survived the car crash. I survived the fire at Mike's place. I survived the dollar flu. What if it wasn't because I'm lucky, but because they couldn't hurt me at all?
Come on, David. What do you think you are? Some kind of Superman?
No, I can't fly. Or maybe I can.
These stories sometimes are really weird. Like, what was this about? I can't fly, but maybe I can. I don't get it. But it's supposed to add color to the world, so I appreciate it. Massive. Alright, killed two of those. Huh? Let's go get this echo over here, baby. Take it out the back.